Mgahinga Gorilla National Park in Kisoro, Uganda. Mgahinga Gorilla National Park is a national park in southwestern Uganda. It was created in 1991 and covers an area of 33.9 square kilometers. Welcome to Mgahinga National Park, a complete guide for visitors with everything you need to know about the Mgahinga Gorilla National Park in southwest Uganda. Our aim is to provide free and inspiring advice to help you plan an amazing experience in Mgahinga National Park. Whether you are looking at gorilla trekking in the park, hiking the Virunga Volcanoes, golden monkey tracking, you will find all the information to plan your trip. Mgahinga Gorilla National Park is located in the Virunga Mountains and encompasses three inactive volcanoes, namely Mount Muhabura, Mount Gahinga, and Mount Sabyinyo. The national park is part of the Nile River watershed area. It is contiguous with Rwanda's Volcanoes National Park and the southern sector of Virunga National Park in the Democratic Republic of the Congo. The park is about 15 kilometers by road south of the town of Kisoro and approximately 55 kilometers by road west of Kabale, the largest city in the subregion. Gorilla trekking. Mgahinga Gorilla National Park is home to some of the world's endangered mountain gorillas, making gorilla trekking a must-do activity while at the park. The trek commences at about 8 a.m. and lasts 2 to 4 hours, which duration is mostly dependent on the location of the gorillas or how far they moved in their search for food. There are a few guidelines to keep in mind before you go gorilla trekking, which you will be acquainted with at the orientation, but we picked a few to keep in mind before then. Gorillas can catch human diseases, so if you have a cold or other infectious diseases, it is wise that you save the adventure for after your recovery. If you have to ease yourself while gorilla trekking, all waste must be buried 30 centimeters deep. Flash photography should not be used and all trekkers should be at least 15 years of age. Only 8 people per trekking group are allowed. Depending on how far the gorillas moved, your reward for the trek may be a silver back out of the 5 and the 1 family of gorillas found in the park. This ought to remind you that by trekking you have a chance to see the gorillas, but it is not a guarantee that you will see them. Birding. Mgahinga Gorilla National Park is blessed with a unique bird fauna. 79 bird species have thus far been recorded within the park, including several species endemic to the East Congo montane region. For the Virunga Conservation Area as a whole, over 295 species in the Virungas are endemic to the Albertine Rift Afra montane region, representing 59% of the total of known endemic species. Like us and join us at Extreme Collections for more fun and knowledge.